Alexandria here, and welcome to the channel. Today I'm here with an exciting video, and what is hard to believe is the first video of the holiday review season. Let me know what you want me to review in the comment section below. But today I'm here to chat with you about the Bare Minerals Aurora Lights Holiday Palette. So yes, holiday palette. So if you guys are ready, let's get into it. I am a makeup collector. I collect makeup just like other people collect stamps and collect pop sockets and all sorts of other things. So if you guys are collectors, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos from me, as well as click that little notification bell. So let's go ahead and get into today's topic of the Bare Minerals Aurora Lights Eyeshadow Palette. So this palette does retail for $48 USD. According to Bare Minerals, and on the packaging here, it says that it is a $90 value. I don't know how I feel about all those, like, $90 value, whatever. I don't know how I feel about all that. 18 shades in the palette, and it is a mix of matte and what I would really call metallic shades. There are 6 matte eyeshadows in the palette, and there are 12 metallic shades. Like I mentioned, this is a holiday release. So when you look at the packaging is really beautiful. It is white, and it's kind of getting blown out on camera here a little bit. So hopefully you can see the like star constellation here, but it does have a magnetic closure. It's very heavy and weighty, and I feel like it's a good relatively compact size if you did want to travel with this, or you just prefer something that's a little bit smaller. I do think this is a nice, pretty compact size palette. I think they've done a good job with the packaging, although mine is already getting dirty and I've only had it like a week and I've been using it all week, and so it's starting to get like a little bit dingy. That's the only problem with white packaging. But very beautiful, very nice looks packaging. There are 0.4 grams of product in the palette, as you see here, and it's 0.01 ounces times 18. So basically each pan is 0.01 ounces of product. I'm not good at the product ounces thing. As far as I can tell, it seems to be an Ulta exclusive. Let me read to you the description on the Ulta website.
So it says, Bare Minerals Gen Nude Aurora Lights Eyeshadow Palette features a ultra-flattering day-to-night shades, including 8 new limited edition hues, delivers up to 12 hours of pigment-packed, crease-resistant color in a range of matte to metallic finishes.
So that is the description that is given on Ulta's website. And like I said, I think this is an Ulta exclusive because I can't seem to find it anywhere else online except on Ulta's website and in the Ulta stores. So the shades in this palette are really, really stunning. They are what I'm wearing on my eyes today, and I have been playing with the palette all week this week. I'm playing with the shades. They are super blendable, very creamy, very buttery, and they do swatch really well, which for me doesn't really necessarily mean a whole lot. Just because an eyeshadow swatches well doesn't mean that it's gonna perform well on the eyes, but I have found these to perform very, very nicely on the eyes. I find them to be very blendable, very creamy, and Bare Minerals may just have made a customer out of me from this limited edition palette, which is kind of crazy to say because I'm generally speaking not really on the Bare Minerals bandwagon. That just hasn't been a company that I've been super loyal to over the years because it's never really spoken to me. And I'm not really even sure why the shades in this palette speak to me. There's just something about this palette. It does have a nice mirror in here too, I forgot to mention. But it's a beautiful range of shades, and there's just something about this shade selection that really speaks to me, and I can't place it. I don't know why. It really speaks to me. I think it's absolutely stunning. So would I recommend this holiday palette to you? I think this palette is great quality. Like I said, it's rare that a holiday collection makes me a customer, but in this particular case, this formula has blown me out of the water. I'm very impressed. The only kind of feedback I have that's not super positive is I would have loved a few more mid-tone shades, because in this palette there are essentially like, there's like 3 kind of halfway mid-tone shades. So there's the shade Delightful, which is sort of a mid-tone shade. It can be if you're super fair complected. And then the shade Venus, which is like a purpley pink shade. And then the shade Wavelength, which is like this mid-tone brown. But I would love just like one more matte mid-tone of some kind, But I do really like the finishes that are in here and the colors that are in here. I think they're just really, really beautiful. I don't know why, it just gives me the feels. It just does. So overall, would I recommend this palette to you? I think if the color scheme speaks to you, the quality of the formula is there. It's absolutely stunning. It lasts well on the eyes and is very pigmented and really easy to use. So I would definitely recommend this if you're thinking about gifting it to someone or if it's speaking to you for this holiday season, she says, as it's September. But that is really all I have for today. So let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section below. Are you planning to pick this up? Is it too boring? Is it too basic? What are your thoughts in the comment section below? And if you did enjoy this video, I hope you give it a thumbs up. And please don't forget to click that subscribe button down below so you don't miss out on future videos from me. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.